Hello guys, Fabrika on here.
Welcome everyone.
Thanks for joining us, we hope you're doing good guys, and today we're gonna play a game in the classic constructed format. So as always, let's roll the dice, let's find out who will start the game. let's do it one more time.
Yeah.
You won.
Yeah, I will go first.
Right, as you wish.
Well, let's go. I'm gonna play Surgeon Strike. Pay.
Yep.
One floating. Five damage.
No block.
No reactions.
In my reaction step, I will play Soul Shield. I'm gonna pay two. Any reactions?
No.
Block six.
Okay, and I'm gonna play Kadachi.
Just one damage, right?
Yeah, without go again.
No block.
And no reactions.
I take one damage.
That's all. Okay. Yeah. And I will arsenal one card.
Yep. All right, I will start with Bolt of Courage. As additional cost, I'm gonna charge my Hero Soul. I will use Banneret of Courage. And I will create a Courage token. So we have two damage.
I'm gonna block three using attack action card.
All right. Bolt of Courage gains plus one because I have charged this turn, right? In my reaction step, I will use my hero's ability. I'm gonna banish a card from my hero soul. This attack action card gains go again.
Okay.
Any reactions?
Oh, no.
Next, I will play Centauri Saber. I will pay one. I have one floating. I will destroy Courage token. We have three damage. All right. In my reaction step, I will use my hero's ability. I'm gonna banish a card from my hero's soul. Centauri Saber gains go again.
Yep.
Any reactions?
Oh, no.
You take three. And I will play one more. I'm gonna pay two damage. And of course, if you will block this sword attack with attack action card, it will be four damage.
Yeah. And I will do this.
All right.
I block three.
Yeah. Centauri Saber gains plus two. I have no reactions.
I take one.
Correct. That's all. Let's close this combat chain. In the end, I will arsenal this card and pass them to you.
I'm gonna start with Kadachi. I'm gonna pay to float him. One damage go again.
I have no block.
No reactions.
I take one.
Okay. Next, I'm gonna play Descendant Gustwave. I'm gonna pay one. Gustwave gains go again, three damage.
No block.
No reactions.
I take three.
Next, I'm gonna play Bones of Ancestry from my arsenal zone. It costs two less to play, so I'm gonna attack and I'm gonna banish Mugenshi Release from my graveyard. And I'm gonna search in my deck for another one. I'm gonna banish it and I can play it.
This turn, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. For so damage, go again.
So, for damage.
Mm-hmm.
Block 3.
No reactions.
I take 1.
Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna play Mujenshi. Pay.
Yeah.
For damage.
I'm gonna block 4 damage.
Alright. I have no reactions.
Alright. That's all?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, I will play Engulfing Light. As additional cost, I will charge my hero soul. I will use Spirit of Arena. This item goes to the arena. 3 damage.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 3.
Alright. That's all. Passed on to you.
I'm gonna play 100 twins.
Mm-hmm.
3 damage, go again.
No block.
No reactions.
I will play Sink Below. I'm gonna put a card from my hand on the bottom. And I will draw a card.
Okay, I don't have any reactions. And I'm gonna play Open the Center.
Mm-hmm.
Just 5 damage.
I see. No block.
Oh, no reactions.
In my reaction step, I will play Soul Shield. I'm gonna pay 2. Any reactions?
Oh, no.
Block 6.
Okay. That's all.
I will play Snatch for damage.
Okay, no block.
No reactions.
I'll take 4.
Alright, I will draw a card. Let's call this combat chain. In the end, I will arsenal this card, passed on to you.
I'm gonna play Surgeon Strike from my arsenal zone.
Yep.
Pay 1 floating. 4 damage. Go again.
Uh-huh. No block.
Okay, I'm gonna play Empowerment.
Sure.
5 damage.
No reactions.
You take 5.
Correct.
Okay. Next, I'm gonna play 1 more. Pay 2 floating.
Uh-huh.
5 damage.
No block.
No reactions.
I take 5.
Next, I'm gonna play Wilming.
Yep.
Combo is activated. 2 damage, go again.
I'm gonna block 2.
Mm-hmm. No reactions.
Sure.
And next I'm gonna play Kadachi. 1 damage, go again.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 1.
And 1 more Kadachi.
No block.
You take 1 more.
Correct.
That's all.
Correct. Okay, guys, it's my turn. So, I will start with We of the Vanguard. I'm gonna pay 1. As additional cost, I'm gonna charge 2, and I'm gonna put 2 cards in my Hero Soul. Now I have 4 cards in my Hero Soul, right? We of the Vanguard gains plus 2. 5 damage.
I'm gonna block 6 using attack action cards.
Alright, we have the Vanguard gains plus 1.
Mm-hmm.
Now this attack action card has 6 damage.
Correct.
You block 6, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. In my reaction step, I will use my hero's ability. I'm gonna banish a card from my hero soul. So now I have 3 here. We of the Vanguard gains go again. Any reactions?
Oh, no.
Okay. And I will play Boltyn Blade. So a Boltyn Blade gains plus 2, 9 damage. Here we go.
Mm-hmm. No block.
No reactions.
Take 9.
Okay. Not bad. That's all. Let's close this combat chain. Passed on to you.
I just play 100 wins.
Yep.
3 damage. Go again.
Okay. Three damage. No block.
No reactions.
I take 3 damage.
That's all.
That's all.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
And I will arsenal this card.
Sure. Okay, I will start with Take Flight. I'm gonna pay 1. We have 3 damage.
No block.
Alright, I have no reactions. You take 3.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Let's close this combat chain. And that's all. In the end, I will arsenal this card and pass them to you.
I'm gonna play Be Like Water.
Yep.
3 damage, go again.
I'm gonna block 3 damage.
Okay, in my prayer, I'm gonna play Art of War from my arsenal zone.
Sure.
I'm gonna pay 2 floating. Prayer to you.
Pass.
I'm gonna choose first and last options. I'm gonna banish Descendant Gustwave.
Yep.
Draw 2.
Okay.
Be Like Water gains plus 1. 4 damage. Next, I'm gonna play 1 more Art of War.
Uh-huh.
Pay.
Yep.
I'm gonna choose the same. I'm gonna banish Whelming Gustwave.
Yep. Be Like Water gains plus 1 attack.
Correct. It will be 5.
Okay.
Any reactions?
No.
You take 2.
Correct. I take 2 damage.
Next, I'm gonna pay 1 for Be Like Water ability, and I'm gonna name Headjob.
Okay, sure.
And I'm gonna use Katsu ability. I'm gonna discard Dishhunter. And I'm gonna search in my deck card to combo.
Okay.
It will be Open the Center.
Yep.
Next, I'm gonna play it. It gains plus 2 from Art of War.
Uh-huh.
1 floating. Combo is activated, so we have 8 damage and dominate. And go again.
I see. I have no block.
Okay, I have no reactions.
I will play Sync.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna put a card from my hand on the bottom. I will draw a card. Block 4.
Mm-hmm.
Any reactions?
No.
I take 4 damage.
Alright. Next I'm gonna play Kadachi.
Yeah.
It gains go again, 1 damage.
No block.
No reactions.
Okay. I take 1.
Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna play Whelming Gustwave. It gains plus 2 from Art of War. 5 damage. No go again.
5 damage.
Mm-hmm. But if it hits, I will draw a card from mask.
I see. No block.
Okay. I'm gonna use Snapdragon Scalers.
Sure.
I'm gonna add go again.
Okay, no reactions. I take 5.
I'm gonna draw a card. And I'm gonna play Fluster Fist. It gains +2 from Art of War for damage.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 4. 3 left.
Mm-hmm. That's all.
Okay. Alright, so it's my turn. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Let's try to do something. Alright. I will start with using Courage of Bladehold. I'm gonna destroy this equipment.
Okay.
Next, I will use Gallantry Gold. I'm gonna pay. I have 1 floating, right?
Yeah.
And next I will play Via of the Vanguard. I will pay 1 as additional cost. I'm gonna charge my Hero Soul. Now I have 4 cards in my Hero Soul. Via of the Vanguard gains +1 for damage.
Mm-hmm.
So what?
I just block 1.
Just 1?
Yeah.
Alright, in my reaction step, I'm gonna use my hero's ability. I'm gonna banish a card from my hero soul. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Now I have 3. We of the Vanguard gains go again.
Correct.
Any reactions?
Oh, no.
You take 3. Next, I will play Saber. This attack gains +1 from We of the Vanguard and +1 from Gallantry Gold for damage.
No block.
In my prior, I will play Lumina Ascension as instance. Prior to you.
Pass.
Centauri Sabers gains +1, 5 damage.
Okay.
Let's put this card here.
I have no reactions.
Alright, in my reaction step, I will use my hero's ability. I'm gonna banish a card. So I have 2 cards in my hero's soul. Centauri Saber gains go again.
Correct.
Any reactions?
No, I take 5.
Alright, now we have Lumina Ascension trigger. I'm gonna reveal the top card of my deck. It's a light card. I'm gonna put this card into my hero's soul. I gain 1 life. Next, I will play Centauri Saber. 5 damage. You go.
Oof. Okay, guys. In my prayer, I'm gonna play Art of War.
Okay.
I'm gonna pay.
Sure.
1 floating. I'm gonna choose first and last options. I'm gonna banish Billy Quarter. I'm gonna draw 2 cards.
Yep. So what?
And I'm gonna block 6. 4 + 2 from Art of War.
Yeah. And you're using attack action cards.
Yeah.
So this entire saber gains +1.
Correct.
So now we have 6.
Mm-hmm. I block 6.
You block 6. Very interesting. In my reaction step, I will use my hero's ability. I'm gonna banish a card from my hero soul. This Centauri Saber gains go again. And I have charged this turn, so I can attack 1 more time, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I will do this. I will play this Centauri Saber. 5 damage. 5 damage.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna block 6.
You block 6.
2 plus 4.
Yeah, and you are using attack action card, right?
Yeah.
This Centauri Saber gains plus 1.
Correct.
Okay, in my reaction step, I will use my hero's ability.
Mm-hmm. And I think you will attack one more time, yeah?
Yeah, you're right. So we have 5 damage.
No block.
I have no reactions.
I take 5.
Correct. So I'm gonna reveal the top card of my deck. I'm gonna put this card into my hero's soul. I gain 1 life. And I think that's all. Let's close this combat chain. Passed on to you.
Okay, I just passed my turn.
You just passed your turn, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I will play Bolt of Courage. As additional cost, I'm gonna charge my hero soul. Now I have 3 cards here. One damage.
I will take 1. I have no block.
Sure. Because I will play Courage Steel Hand. Give me the dice, please, sir.
Yeah.
I will add plus 3. Any reactions?
Unfortunately, no.
It's game. And I have Celestial Cataclysm.
Yeah, not bad.
Not bad.